got thrown and now Burke. Forest tried to combine. Comes out to there. Celtic cuts in! Oh, wow! Well, they don't come along very often. He's waited almost 2 years for a goal, Scott Brown. It was worth the wait. What a strike!
It's Jamie Robson back in the team this week. Yet another long ball and more problems for the home side. It's Nicky Clark! What a finish! Exquisite stuff from the United attacker, and on the stroke of half-time, the visitors double their leads. This was a wonderful lob outside of the right boot, no chance for Kladke.
Here's Stephen Doby.
Oh, that's outstanding! It's absolutely outstanding from Queen of the South, man of the moment! The King of Queens does it again!
A fall for Horgan. Release Schliefke. Camberi wants it. McNulty's further along, but it's back onto Horgan. Lovely footwork by Horgan! Banged into the top corner and Hibs have the lead. A goal of quality, a goal of simplicity, and Daniel Horgan on the score sheet for the third time this season.